Barbican, alcohol free.
What do you think?
Who are they trying to fool?